like Bruce Wayne. Yeah, all the charity work,
the donations. You could tell he was hiding something. Exactly. He's not one of those trustworthy rich guys like Oliver Queen or Lex Luthor.